guys, guess what time it is? 5:57, to be precise. No, stupid. It's time for a contest. And what time is that? Get out of here. Anyways, this is a 300 subscribers / Valentine's Day special competition. Anyways, this is a 300 subscribers / Valentine's Day special drawing competition. So if you can't draw, beat it. No, I'm kidding. Actually, it doesn't really matter if you can't draw. This time, we've made it great for everybody. And there's going to be three winners. So please listen until the end and make sure you've got full concentration on this video, because it is going to be very complicated. We're trying to make it very simple, but again, you might get confused. We sure did. So anyways, this is how it works. You guys, the public of YouTube, get to draw a picture and then enter it. So, here is what to do. Draw a picture of anything. It really doesn't have to be about Lila's pet shop or anything to do with us. It can be anything about me and Brittany or Lila's pet shop or even cats and dogs or Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh or any other series or anything else. It can be anything. It can be people. It's up to you. The only thing we suggest for you to do is the picture has to be about Valentine's Day. So it can be about people falling in love or Lila's pet shops or Cupid or sunset. It has to be romantic, like hearts or pink or something like that. Google it. And if you're worrying about you can't draw, give it your best shot. But one of the rules is you cannot trace. You can't even get someone to help you. You can look at something like Google or anything like that, or anything like that, like YouTube or etc. But please don't trace it. This is all about talent and creativity and fabulous. Is that even a word, Lauren? I don't know, but it sounds cool. Anyways, once you've done that, put it in a vid. Okay. Well, anyways, once you've done that, put it in a video. You can talk about it or just have the picture. It again is up to you. We're giving you some free time here. And then video response it to this video. The videos will be automatically entered and it won't have to be just from my permission. But if we do see any inappropriate videos such as rude, swearing, other things that we don't really need in this contest, I will remove them. So once you've entered, relax and wait until the results are up. And you're probably thinking when the results are up, we get one winner. Wrong. So when everyone has entered, we will pick 7 people to go through to the first round. So when I pick the 7 people that I want to go through the next round, I will tell you who the 7 people are in the results video. Then you guys have to get going and draw another picture, again to do with Valentine's Day, but anything you want, and then you draw the, and then you upload it to that results video. This will be continuous throughout the event, so on the results video you do another picture and then upload it to that results video. Even if you enter and don't get through to the first round, you still automatically win a friend request from me and a sub from cwoodsdean. So in the first round, I will pick 4 people. Then those 4 will move on to the second round. I will pick the best one and you guys will, and that person will win a poster from me. This isn't the poster that you will win, but it's kind of an idea of what you'll get. But 100 times got better. so the four people that move on to the second round will draw their second picture and enter it into that result, into the last results video. Then you guys will pick who goes through to the final round. Then again, it's up to you guys and you have to vote on the best one. Out of those four in the second round, you guys will pick. Out of those four in the second round, only two will move on. Will move on to the third and final round. Then again, I will pick the best picture from the second round to win a prize. Then that person will win this ball. Oh my gosh, a ball? That's stupid. What's inside it is cool. So basically inside this is a Lewis Pet Shop beaver, and it's got some stickers, and it's got a little poster of the ones you can collect, and it also comes with a phone charm, so you can take it off and use it as a pet, and you can put it on your phone, so yeah. And I saw some comments, and I also saw some comments where I got my chinchilla, and this is it. So if you want a tiny little baby pet, here it is. So then, in the third and final round, you guys will pick the winner. The winner will then receive the main prize, which is this. On voting, you can vote to, in the first round, you can vote to up to five people. But if you're in the first round, the rule is you can vote for yourself, but you have to vote for at least one other person. So no voting for yourself five times. If you're in the second round, you can only vote three times. In the second round, everyone can only vote three times, even the people in it or not. But again, you still have to vote for at least one person. In the third and final round, the last round, if the last two competitors in the third round cannot vote. Not for yourself, not for anyone. You have to be quiet and wait until we get the results. But everyone else who is not in the competition can vote one time. Only once. Voting will be anonymous, so no one will see your votes. And or hate comments. So good luck, guys. Bye!